In Hitman Blood Money, NPCs are set on a certain patrol route. Some NPCs leave this route to a place in lower sight so 47 can strike them more easily. But when 47 gets the attention of someone he wanted to assassinate by running up to it, the NPC moves back to their patrol route, which results in some annoying time loss. Let's take this guard from the mission A Vintage Year. He walks up to the fence that helps him not to fall from the cliff. He stands there for nearly 6 seconds, which is enough time for 47 to give him a push in the right direction. Here you have how it normally looks. Now let's wait for the guard to go to the fence and sprint up to him. This video footage is not fast or anything. An interrupted NPC just walks back on the normal patrol route. You might understand how this can be identified as annoying, at least in a normal playthrough. The best example of this bug is the dancer in A House of Cards, which appears when you bring the DNA suitcase to Al-Khalifa. When she starts to dance, Al-Khalifa is looking and clapping to her until the DNA suitcase has been approved by Tariq Abdul Latif and the guard explaining the suitcase situation to Al-Khalifa, which results in the dancer leaving the booth. When you interrupt the dancer during her dance, she will shortly stop to dance, look at you, and eventually start dancing again. Now, however, she starts dancing while moving back to her patrol route, while Al-Khalifa, of course, still watches her through the wall, which just looks hilarious.